Body cam footage related to the fatal shooting of Justine Demond will be released to the media as part of the trial of former Minneapolis police officer Mohamed Noor.
Initially, Judge Catherine Caintance ruled the video and autopsy photos would be shown only to the jury and lawyers in the courtroom because of its highly sensitive nature. After her reversal this morning, the trial moved on to opening statements. Defense attorneys called the incident a perfect storm with horrible consequences as they laid out ambush fears Noor and his partner felt they faced, including demonstrating a loud thump they said the officers heard on their squad car. As part of their opening statements, prosecutors disputed such a thump occurred, saying that was simply a narrative started by BCA investigators. J.W. Cox, MNN.
And the opening statements in the murder trial of former officer Mohamed Noor in the fatal shooting of Justine Demond, again, those opening arguments were yesterday.